It was a bitterly cold winter with temperatures of minus 30 degrees Celsius. And Malbork itself was the scene of fierce battles between the advancing Red Army and German troops. The town was flooded with German refugees and local residents with nowhere else to go. Many of them disappeared after the Red Army captured the town. A mass grave recently discovered in Malbork. And another 9 skeletons,